Okay, what was your first concert?
NSYNC in third grade.
No way, me too.
Wasn't it
the
greatest?
Yes, amazing. Okay, what was your last major purchase?
I don't know.
You don't know?
I don't know. I'm about to buy a guitar. That's going to
yes,
be a major
okay,
purchase.
Okay, definitely.
So that's my next major purchase.
Okay, and who was your first celebrity crush?
Lance Bass.
So that's awesome. Yeah. Mine was Justin Timberlake.
Oh,
yeah, I was
nice.
Always a Justin girl.
Yeah.
But yeah. What was the last concert you attended as a fan?
The CMA Awards.
Okay.
That count as a concert?
Yeah, that counts for sure. Best concert ever, right?
I know.
Yeah.
Right.
And what was your first job?
My first job, well, in high school, I didn't really have a set job. I would babysit some, but I guess my first real job in high school was like playing shows on the weekends.
Okay.
That was how I made my money, which
yeah.
is like, really? Is that a job? No.
And what was your last Netflix binge?
Well, if that was this morning while I was getting ready, How to Get Away with Murder.
Nice.
But binge, gosh, that seems to happen way too often for me. Vanderpump Rules. I love that.
Yeah.
Drama.
And what was the first album you bought?
Faith Hill.
Faith Hill?
Faith Hill.
Nice.
Yeah. I heard Wild One and I was hooked from there.
Yeah. All right. Thank you.
Thanks.